Welcome, everybody. Welcome to today's episode where we take this part and turn it into a 65 Nova. Stick around and let's see how we build this thing. Okay, so I was asked to test this thing. I asked if I could do a video on it. And he said yes, so we are doing a video on it. Now, for some reason, this car sitting here makes my game glitch, but whatever. So, we have to keep some parts. Because, like I said, this is a test. It's not 100% correct. But, I can't wait to see it. So... get this body off this thing. I was gonna save this for another build, but we'll just buy another one. Okay, fall off. Everything needs to just fall off. Besides all that, that's all bolted on. So I'm just gonna mock this thing up for now. And then once I get it built the way I want it built, tear it back apart, and we'll do what I did to that. So right now, I just want to get it together. I want to test it, see what all's what, and how it all works, you know? I mean, it's new to me. Come on, get out of the way. Come on. Fine, I'll move you. Okay, so he did say that it has to be... it's a, you build it on the BART chassis. So, but this thing has some cool upgrades to it. Oh, I can't wait to show you guys this. So if you guys aren't subscribed, what are you guys waiting for? Whoop. Hello. Get over here. So I just discovered, like, 20 minutes ago that there's trash bags? Huh. Yeah. I think somebody showed... I think it was Twisted Rods. He was using them. And I totally forgot all about them. These things are bad to bone. Huh, makes cleanup a lot easier. And then you just pitch them. Here, I've been moving things one by one by one. I mean, yes, you lose a lot of money, but at this moment in time, I don't really care. Okay, so I'm going to cut. Is this going to be a drag car? Wow. My way of a drag car, but and that's one thing I like about this game. It you can build these things however you want. They don't have to be right. They don't have to be perfect. It's how you want to build them and how you think they look. You know, this stuff has got to go. So we have to get a roll cage in here. Come on, get out the way. Leap. Oh, that's not leap. There we go. Leap. Stuff out of here. Get out of there. I think I'm gonna cut that off. Either way, it has to be replaced. It's rusted, so. Okay, let's get another trash bag. What mess? You didn't see no mess? Alright. So there's that. Alright, let's get this roll cage. This thing is badass. I'm sorry for my language, but that is sweet. Okay, let's get a wrench. Alright, there's that. Now, I don't know if this is going to be welded together eventually or not, but right now it's bolted together. So, if it has damage, I mean, it's going to be easy to fix. I'll tell you that. Fender. I got the roll cage. Need the grill. Rear bumper. Not worried about the windows yet. Front bumper. Drag wing. I can spit it out today. Now, I don't know exactly what... I wish it really sounded like that. Alright, we're gonna... I gotta get through this pile of parts here, so... Alright, where's... Can't grab nothing. Okay, so we can put the doors on. And I thought I bought another door. Must have fell through the map. That's the right door, so I need the left door. Alright, there's the door. Okay, what else? Front fenders. Now these fenders are notched out for the exhaust that's gonna go through there. I couldn't help but build this right now. Cause I mean it's new to me, but I'm also thinking about that too. So like how I want to do it, working on some decals, not decals that go on the side, but, that master material painter thing over there. I'm just trying to figure out decals, like, stuff that I want to do to it, so. I don't know about that hood. Just the front? Yes, front bumper. Okay. This is a rear valance. Come on. I mean, this is perfect race car build. I mean, like I said, everything bolts together. I mean, like literally a couple bolts. Like I think the quarter panels is one bolt, which I think is cool for race car stuff. The other quarter panel. See, when I buy some of this stuff, it falls to the floor. So we have the right quarter, left fender. Am I like not seeing it here? All right, I'm just gonna start clicking stuff. Okay, so is that what's this right here? Found it. Okay, here's that. We'll put the blower hood on it. Now this is just you pop it on there, it stays, hold it, comes off, put it up on the roof, drag car stuff. So, okay, so now we can throw the roof on it. Nope, I lied. Yes, this rear middle piece does not work yet. So that's what I'm saying. This thing is very new, we're testing it. So he did say to leave the BART on there until he gets it fixed. Middle lip. It's gonna look goofy, but oh, that's the front one. Oh, I gotta leave that center piece in there too. That's what it is. Yeah. So this has gotta go in first. Like I said, that had to be replaced anyways, so. Okay, now we can put the metal lip in. Because that welds to that. And that's what holds the trunk on, so. Alright, I guess the welder just petered out at me. Okay, trunk. Roof. Wrench. Where did I do with the wrench? There it is. Okay. I'm speechless on that one. This thing is sweet. Okay, now for the drag wing. Lars, I tell you what. You build some awesome stuff. That's cool. Okay, so now to make this thing look like dragster style. Throw this up here for now. This thing mocked up. That's the fuel cap. Oh, because of the wrong one. That's why. Whoa, where'd it go? Would help I grab the right header. Okay, that header's different. Okay, now we're working with something here. Gold bolts. That's sweet. Okay, so now do a mock up on this. Now you let me know if you like these kind this style stuff, or do you like, if I can hit the right buttons here, that style, you know, tear it apart completely or just mock it up, build, and then tear it apart, rebuild. You let me know. All cars. This can take a minute because I have so many mods in this game. A lot, if you think about it. I mean, over what, year and a quarter that I've been doing this with my garage, and I have a lot of mods. I mean, just watch as I scroll through. I do want to put a diesel motor in that truck, so that's going to be soon. While I'm scrolling through this, I'll tell you what's coming to the channel. Want to take the motor out of the ramp truck, and I want to put it in the Chevelle. And then take the diesel motor that I got and put it in that truck. Probably blew on by it. This thing is so laggy. There it is. Okay, I have not installed this on a motor yet, but... Okay, so I gotta have the... engine. V8. I have the blower intake. So many mods. Okay. I believe this is how this works. I mean, I'm not your blower type guy. I'm more the turbo guy. And that's what I'm used to doing, you know. Maybe not. Okay, what am I doing wrong? Anywho, you get the idea. This is gonna go on here and it's gonna go woo wah woo wah woo wah. But I wish I could get the bolt on. Lars, help me. What am I doing wrong? Does it go on like... I don't know exactly what that goes on. Anywho's. Alright. There is other tips, I think. Let's get some wheels on this. This is make mock-up wheels, but... See what this thing will look like. Some fatties on it. I'll have to put some spacers in the front. Kind of bring those out a little bit. Tell you what. Thing's sweet. All engines. I don't know if there's anything else for the Nova yet. Put these on it. Some Chevy tips. That's cool. Bolt those on so they stay. Now there's that style and then there's this style. Maybe I could put these tips on it. Alright, hood's gotta come back on. Alright, get out of the way. These are your, more of your, how do you want to call it? Gasser look, I do believe. Those ain't not right. I don't know which ones I like better. Guess we're gonna need the bullhorns. Alright, so that's that rear view or back end look. Interior look. I wish they'd make this for all. Got the nitrous, that probably doesn't work. Okay, let's find a seat. Let's mock up the seat. As I scroll through a million of these. throw this one in there. This looks like race car style stuff. Kind of poking through the floor a little bit, but I'm okay with that. I have to pull the roll cage so I can put the seat in it. Can't reach. Okay, now we can put the roll cage back in. I think it's cool. I asked him if he could, like, bring this out a little bit so we could tuck this up underneath. Make it look like a tubbed out look. I think that'd be pretty cool. If not, he'd be cutting out the wheel well. I'm trying to think what else. I don't think the other stuff works for this. But yeah. Some of the stuff's on his Discord, but I know the Nova is not. It will be soon, but not right now. Let's see if one of the two will fit in there. Nope. Won't fit. Okay, let's try this one. No, because I don't have the dashboard in it. Alright. These would be pretty cool if they'd actually fit. That style and that style. I believe this is for this. Okay, so that don't fit. Let's try. These will probably fit. Oop, I forgot the wrench. Where's the wrench? There it is. Okay, there's that. Accessories. Come on. I believe this is it. Yeah, I think he did say that the parachutes didn't work. Yeah, so it doesn't have the BART tail panel in there, but I'm telling you what, that still. Get that blower figured out. Guess we could throw the windows and stuff in it. So he's got, like, decals and stuff that go on the windows. I wonder if they're plexi. They are plexiglass. That is sweet. And full drag car. Yeah, so there's the decals. That is so sweet. I didn't realize it was this far end up. Definitely full drag car. I mean, I wish I could do this stuff. For real. Once he gets that back panel fixed, that looks correct. Alright, so these are all screwed in. Where's the screwdriver? Yeah, there's that. I don't know what windows these go on. If they even go on a window. I don't know. They might not go on there yet, but yeah, definitely bullhorn headers. They're like tips that come out and then they go up. They're big. Let's set that thing off. Alright, now we gotta do lights. And I think the body would be done. After that, I believe that's it. Okay, front light. There's the taillights. Those are screwed in as well. Any bulbs? Nope. Covers. Got the LED headlights. And there you have it. So, I mean, some bugs to work out, but I mean, this thing is cool. It looked a lot better with that parachute on the back, but that will be soon. I know that. Tint the windows. I don't know what. No, it's dark out. But I think that's going to do it for this video. If you guys liked it, you know, leave a comment what you like about it. And we're going to tear this back down in another video, and we're going to do it like that. So, thanks for watching. Thank you guys for everything you do for the channel. I appreciate everything you guys do. See you in the next one.